find it, buddy, we're going to be right back in it with another episode of Lost Sanctuary and the quest for the one undies. Probably going to be running out the name of either this episode or the last one. I'm not sure yet. Probably the last one. Because then we spent so much time with it. Hopefully we'll get them this time, so this will be the episode that I named like an acquisition or something. For the sake of killing that snail extremely quickly, you know, let that happen. Even though it's gonna take his armor down, I think it's worth it. I hope it's worth it, anyways. If it was worth it, everyone's shields are still up, only barely. I think we'll just keep working on him so that we know for a fact he's going to be in a bad position. So long as they don't decide to band together and work against me, I think we got him in a bad spot. Good spot for us, though. Because he has a lot of damage with defense. I'm gonna need to talk to you again. Like, help. You know? Where? I need rawhide. You can get it from friendly. Those friendly Megatars outside, or maybe you'll prefer to make them a different type. Just bring me any rawhide, no matter what monster you think, I will manage. Maybe you can even find some rawhide just laying around somewhere. There's something treasure chest around. Good luck. I could have swore somebody somewhere has rawhide. Could have did. Hey, listen, the type shifted snail. hope I can maybe find a way to, like, freaking perfect this or something. It'd be awesome if I could just find a way to five-star this guy constantly, but I'm trying to get good, but it's hard. Alright, he's protecting, so I'm just gonna get a massive shield on him. Fiery punch the bad guy. If we can get multiple of these guys dying at the same time, I'll be happy camper. I love those debuffs on them. And more coming. Finish him. Yeah, perfect opportunity to start working on him. Now they both have damage at the time effects on them. Basically collecting them all. Let's go back to the monster sanctuary. I mean, gotta keep a stronghold. I mean, you guys go. I got some eggs for you. Sells it. Big now. Because you have a like a customer. You sell. You have hide, not raw hide. I mean, I will take some crystal shards because I'm almost out. But I'm more interested in grinding for rawhide right now. Anything else? Just consuming my life. How did I get a few? Wait, what's wrong with me? Probably not like that. Faster and I'll have faster. We're gonna be targeting him. Because that I just received some absolutely great news before this. I can't stop thinking about it. I'm kind of giddy that way. I'm thinking about like, ooh, how's this gonna work out? Good news and good luck to the channel. Like, be able to be having an interview with an important figure in one of the games that I've been covering. I don't want to say who just yet, but by the time this comes out, you'll probably, maybe, have heard about it. If not, you'll hear about it shortly after. You'll hear about it in more detail shortly after this comes out. I'm not exactly sure when that interview is going to happen yet, but it's just got me excited and got me kind of drifting off into my own world. Oh, how's this going to work? Minotaurs, where are you? Shh. better because a lot of them are weak. That was perfect. You have to actually take out the healer first. Shields up immediately because they almost destroyed our shields. Ooh, the AoE, because I'm pretty sure that our cat's gonna die. I think I'm even gonna go with AoE again. Yep, and it worked out. Safe hands before anything happens. He's gonna keep going. It's getting kind of hard to keep pursuing the myth of the rawhide. But it's new. Not sure if it's a good thing or a bad thing. We found one. First things first, drop your Tempest on him. Armor break on everybody, that's amazing. Go town run with ice spears. On you, I'm gonna just hope that you're fine. Just sit there and take it while we focus on these other guys. Yep, perfect. So we're just gonna focus you down at this point. Don't see any reason not to. This is gonna do the most damage. This time, but both. Dark Souls 1, I think. on, I suppose, over here. I've forgotten that quest that Pokemon Forgetting has got made me remember. I can't remember what I was supposed to get. I just remember this is to be an egg of some kind. You guys please remind me in the comments what egg I was supposed to get. It's from the beach. I remember that much. I don't remember which teacher I was supposed to grab the egg of. Attacks that do physical damage. Yeah, so I guess we'll keep keeping an eye then. Oh no. This is like that one thing I went into but like 10 times worse. Alright, I gotta jump again in midair, please. Now, why isn't it not jumping twice? That was just stupid really on my part. Here we go, if we jump twice, but we didn't need to. It's not doing it. Something's freaking out over there. I'm gonna try to jump twice. Because I'm waiting until I fall off. It's not letting me jump twice. Oh. Oh, I don't want to spend the rest of my life doing that, so. You know what? I'm just gonna take this shard back. Champion monster, but not fighting one again. Champion fights are pretty fun most of the time. Changes, ooh, that's a ship. I think that. Alright, no, is that the. I get excited for no reason again. Switched on shift stone. Alright, so shift stone. Shift monster. Actually, yeah. Alright, dude. You're next. I love you. This is your dark type is. If we're gonna go dark type with you then. This whole shifting thing and everything. Just, I've not liked the Ice Mountain so far. I mean, I like the art. Dude, I really like this music here. Nice set. I'm below. You know the dangers that lurk in the forlorn places of the sanctuary. You seek them out. I watched during your trip to Snowy Peaks, and even before that, Bloba. I think I remember visiting this place one of your ancestors, but I don't remember the strange apparition. And as a life, I used to be called by different names, but I'm now only known as the Oracle of Snowy Peaks. What are you exactly? Why do you haunt this place? I'm a lost soul that wandered the oceans of the world for years beyond count. During my natural life, I'd seen the world turn to darkness before my own eyes. When the sanctuary was created, such a triumphant beacon lit up in the middle of a black sea, hope returned to the world. That is why I will always watch over the sanctuary, and if need be, I will intervene in the course of its fate. Last time I built myself to a keeper was almost 300 years ago. This way was in great danger, but we failed. The man had turned himself into an undying devil. Escaped our grasp, and he still seeks to corrupt the sanctuary. With lies and sweet promises, he has turned several keepers over to his cause. I do not know how many have joined his ranks. Virtual Keeper Bloba, you've already shown great bravery on the path that led you here, but I need to be sure that you are not the one. I'm sure that you are the one. You believe you're ready to face the Orca's challenge. Come on. Alright. Make me fight a freaking Orca with legs. My dude, that's like a literal orca. With like little legs. I don't even know what to think about that. Kinda cool. It's kinda weird at the same time. Let's try you. No, you have whirlwind is what I'm trying to do. Get a shield on everybody to start with. You can do your blessing. Oof, that hurt. Come on, dude, shield. Do a master store to get these debuffs off you guys at the same time as healing. When you finally accept the touch, you're gonna have a lot of charges. That's good. We're doing pretty good damage considering we're not going to attack them. Put your arcane shield on you. And then again, you're gonna need to do a master store. Get some of those debuffs off. Let's do a whirlwind now. Now once again, we get all these debuffs off. This guy can apparently stack them like crazy, so... Alright, put an arcane shield on this guy. Take his debuff off again. Making sure that Air Sickle doesn't do quite as much damage as Claws does. We'll do that instead. Even though he is weak here, so I need to level up my other abilities more. And then we'll do an Arcane Shield on you. So keeping those debuffs off is important. Keep our mana high. And now it's time for everybody to attack. But for you, who's gonna put up the shield and then prepare your ultimate attack. A huge shield attack next time. If it's a favorable, you should die. killed first. Hit him with a whirlwind. And hit with the claws. Perfect. It's a ranger now. Bested the shaman beast, Ocelot. Proving your force of will as well as your bravery, I should give you all the aid that I can. And trust you will use my safe sanctuary. The key lies in the deepest foreign sanctuary. Once you have this key, you will know what to do. Enter the deepest domain sanctuary. You will need to collect all the sanctuary tokens that are hidden for sanctuary. To find sanctuary tokens, you need to travel from remote points to sanctuary. I can give you only one sanctuary token. So you already found the sanctuary token at Sun Palace. In that case, you need to explore the easternmost sanctuary. Easternmost areas to find the remaining ones. This is all I can tell you. Come back here anytime. Do these things again. But for now, take the sanctuary and depends on me. I'm not gonna carry me. This is kinda weird. It's just fine to carry it laying around after that whole epic thing. I'm gonna keep leveling up blessing. I'm willing to go into the vibe now after that one time. So that messed up. I think you leveling up beating is going to be worth something in the long run. I need to look at the crystal shard back. Gems and stuff available. Steel. Azure gems. Like 4 Azure gems, I think. Small request I would have would be to maybe be able to buy something the same person you upgraded from. Something like that's a little hard to, for me, anyways, to remember exactly what I need. One more surgeon. And for the first 5 months, I think it's becoming a slightly an issue. But yep, that'll do it for today. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you come again next time. This is the most terrible time signing out, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Goodbye.